Welcome, everyone, to Fun Facts HQ. In this video, we'll explore the legend of Medusa and shed light on some of the lesser-known aspects of her story. According to Greek mythology, Medusa was originally a beautiful woman with long golden hair and an enchanting smile. She was a priestess in the Temple of Athena, the goddess of wisdom, war, and crafts. Medusa was known for her beauty and devotion to the goddess, and many people came from far and wide to see her. One day, Poseidon, the god of the sea, saw Medusa in Athena's temple and was overcome with desire for her. He approached her and attempted to seduce her, but she resisted his advances. Enraged, Poseidon molested Medusa in the temple, defiling Athena's sacred space. When Athena learned what had happened, she was furious. She blamed Medusa for the violation of her temple and decided to punish her. Athena transformed Medusa's beautiful hair into writhing snakes and cursed her so that anyone who looked at her directly would turn to stone. Medusa was horrified by her new appearance and the curse that had been placed upon her. She fled from the temple and wandered the earth, becoming a feared and reviled creature. Many people tried to kill her, but her curse protected her from harm. Medusa eventually found refuge on a remote island in the middle of the ocean, where she lived alone in a cave. She spent her days mourning her lost beauty and lamenting her cursed fate. Many years later, the hero Perseus was sent on a quest to slay Medusa and bring back her head. Athena aided Perseus in his quest, giving him a mirrored shield that allowed him to avoid looking directly at Medusa and a sword to slay her. Perseus made his way to Medusa's island and found her in her cave. Using the shield to avoid her gaze, he approached her and cut off her head with a single stroke of his sword. From the blood of her severed head, two creatures were born: Pegasus, the winged horse, and Chrysaor, a giant wielding a golden sword. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again soon, so you never miss an episode of our Greek mythology series. So be sure to follow, subscribe to Fun Facts HQ, and turn on notifications.